Welcome back to my channel. How y'all doing? Thank you guys for coming to my video. If you are new, thank you for coming. Consider subscribing. And if you are a reoccurring family member, welcome back. It is Fun Friday. That's what I say. Boom, boom. Y'all, that's my niece's song, Lord. We sing it every Friday, so I'm about to get her. I put a clip of her singing it on Fridays in my Friday vlogs. But y'all, good morning. It is Friday, so y'all know I have my Friday fix. I think I said it on this video before. Oh yeah, several times. I have a Friday fix. I go to Smoothie King and get me a smoothie. So yes, I know I'm on keto or. I'm sorry, text my best friend. We trying to put this look together. I got an idea of a outfit that I want to wear, and she always be knowing where to find the clothes. So, what am I saying? Yes, it's Friday, and y'all know I'm on some form of keto. I really feel like I'm losing weight, y'all, unless my scale up there lying. I mean, I think I'm dropping a couple of pounds. So the detox, I think I told y'all in my previous vlog that I did the Arden's Garden detox, worked phenomenally, and now I am on my version of keto. I'm still about to go get me a smoothie. I'm not about to look in the ingredients and see what the sugar is. I'm not about to do it. I'm going to get my smoothie. It's Friday. I'm going to get my smoothie. And I'm going to eat right for the rest of the day and the rest of the whatever. But I'm going to get my smoothie without question. So let's head there. Try not to, I'll be telling y'all, I'm trying not to talk too much at the beginning of the vlog. But it's just Friday. I do have to go to Walmart and grab some things. I'm so mad. Because nothing aggravates me more than when I go and do Walmart delivery. And then I still have to go to Walmart. I'll be like, what are you doing? And I'll be like, I try to be so careful about everything that I order and make sure I get everything. And then I still be like, I still gotta go to Walmart. And not just go to Walmart. I got a whole list. Like a whole list. Look at that. Of stuff I gotta go get from Walmart. Granted, only a few of them are in the food aisle, but Walmart will deliver regular stuff too. So anyway, I gotta go by Walmart. But I also have to go pick up my mom. She's taking her car to the mechanic. So I have to go pick her up before I do Walmart. And then I am really gonna try to DoorDash today. I really need to DoorDash today. So that is my Friday. What are you doing this Friday? Comment down below. Let's start a conversation in the chat. Y'all begin to share my videos, like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, let's get ready to go. I'm gonna go ahead and order my smoothie now. It's not far at all, so I always try to wait a little bit before I order it. Here we go. I can't get my, a part of my Friday fix though. I always get smoothies. I get those all the time. And I also, before, on Fridays, not on Fridays. But what used to be my Friday fix was a smoothie and the chocolate covered almonds. But I'm not gonna get those. I'm at least not get those. But let me get the smoothie. So I'm submitting my order on my app. All right, and we're done. So let's go grab the smoothie. So, I ordered the wrong smoothie. I ordered the wrong size. not the size you get on Friday. You get the bigger one, but whatever. It might be God. He probably like, you don't need that big one today. Just get this one. Just get the smaller one. So that's what we gonna go with, this one. So, now I'm headed to my mom's mechanic to pick her up. What are you guys' plans for the holiday, for Thanksgiving? So let me know in the comments. I'm going to my dad's for Thanksgiving. He is actually being installed into to a pastor the weekend before Thanksgiving. So I'll be there from Thanksgiving to from his installation, which is like the 21st, through to Thanksgiving. And I am so excited to go, but I'm also very excited to put on some clothes. And I say that, y'all probably talking about me. I say that, y'all, then when it's time to put on clothes, I end up in leggings and a shirt. However, I've been watching a lot of YouTube videos and different things lately, and I'm really kind of excited to put on some fall attire. So I am about to start looking for some fall attire. I did go on to Shein. My best friend just told me to go on to Shein, and they did have some cute sweaters. Oh my goodness. So I'm gonna buy a couple of pieces for my dad's thing, for that week that I'm there. You know, normally when I'm in Delaware to see him, I do go to New Jersey to see family and friends, and while I'm there, so I know for a fact I'm gonna go to New Jersey to see my godmother. I don't know, it's really not that many people for me to go see in New Jersey anymore. A lot of people left, but anyway, but you know, we're always doing something when we're there. You know, we're, you know, hanging out doing stuff. So I want to have a couple of cute pieces with me. So I'm excited about that. Let me know in the comments, where have you guys seen some cute fall pieces? Remember, I'm plus size, okay? So some cute fall plus size pieces for the year. And I am definitely gonna be checking them out. Like I said, I did just go on Shein this morning, and they did have some super cute sweaters for the fall. So yeah, that's that. And so yeah, that's all I got. Let's go on with the day.
Hey, y'all, what's going on? It's been a day. It's been a pretty busy day. I did some of what I said I was gonna do, but I just wanted to show you guys that I got me some dinner. And because I'm doing keto, couldn't figure out what I wanted to eat, so I went with the best possible answer. I got a seafood bowl. Yes, y'all. So, it says Seafood King right here on Lakeshore if you're in Birmingham, Alabama. I'm pretty sure y'all know about it. It's new to me because I'm just coming back to Birmingham, but it is pretty. Well, it's going to be my first time. Well, I had it when I lost my sense of taste and smell. So I don't really remember tasting it. I was eating it because they said seafood helps coronavirus. So that's why I ate it. But I don't really know what it tastes like. So this will be technically my first time giving it a shot. And I'm going to let you guys know how it tastes. So I see you guys in the next
video. Jesus.
Good morning, YouTube.
told somebody to look bushes up. Good morning, y'all. It is the same day. New vlog. So I was taking y'all with me to run some errands yesterday that never got ran, because I ended up having to take my mom to drop her car off at the mechanic, and we started doing some broom stuff once I got back to her house, and the rest of the day was at her house. Then I went home, fixed me a little something to eat. Took me an unplanned nap before time for me to go and do some door dashing. And I only got two door dashes in because I went to my best friend's house last night. So we did like a little girls' night at her house. Well, it was supposed to be a girls' night, but we ended up just watching a couple movies and chilling. Because I don't get to see her as often, and you know, with me being really busy with brooms and rags and a bunch of other stuff, I don't really get a chance to see her as often. So I try to make sure I carve out some time to hang out with her. And so, yeah, we had a good time. I left my seafood. Darn. I have to get it later. I had seafood, which y'all see in the last clip. She had Chinese food. I wanted Chinese food, but I couldn't figure out what I wanted to eat from Chinese that would have been keto or keto friendly. Like, I probably could have had like Mongolian beef and vegetables, but I honestly didn't know if I, ooh. Now that I think about it, I could have had egg foo young, but I'm pretty sure their gravy got flour, it has flour in it, so not so much. But anyway, I keep that in mind for next time, because I love shrimp egg foo young. Oh my God, I love it. So I might consider that for next time. But anywho, I am now gonna continue this vlog today. I don't know if I'm gonna ever run them errands. I don't know if I'm running them errants today. They may not get ran till tomorrow on Sunday. Or no, not tomorrow, because I got a meeting. Well, I can get up early right after church and go. Right, the church is over. I get through watching church and go run those errands. Or yeah, I'm gonna have to. Because Monday is, y'all know this is my Sabbath, but I also want to do some door dashing. So I'm gonna have to figure out a day to run these errands. But anyway, today we are headed to do a cleaning in Montgomery, Alabama, which is probably an hour from me in Birmingham. So I am headed to pick up my mom and my cousin now. And then we are gonna hit the road to Montgomery. We're gonna do this cleaning. We'll come on back. And then I'm gonna take me a little rest. And then I'm gonna go and do some door dashing tonight. But I wanna be able to door dash for a good little while. Like, I wanna be able to at least door dash from like 5 till 9, 10. So coming back from Montgomery, prayerfully we're back here by 3. Then I can go home, put my phone on the charger, because that be the thing, that battery gotta be charged. Especially because the way I have to charge my phone, I have to turn the cord around. I can't just slide it in my cup, you know, in my charger in the car and just charge it, because it needs to be turned around, the phone. So it gotta be charged though. So anyway, charge my phone, make sure I have a full battery, and what I'm saying, yeah, and then I'll be good. So that's that. And so just stay in tune for the rest of this vlog, the continuation of yesterday, and I'll see you guys in a little bit. It is Monday, and it's the start of a new day, but it's the end of this vlog. Y'all, I did not close out this vlog, and I did not vlog Saturday. I don't know. Y'all. Y'all pray for me. So, when I started YouTube, I feel like I had so much more going on. So, I was busting out videos. Now, I'm busy, but not in a way where I can vlog. Like, when I'm cleaning up for Brooms and Rags, I capture footage for social media. Sometimes I save footage to put into my YouTube videos, but I felt like I was doing a little bit more when I first started YouTube. And so then a lot of times I'm sitting at my desk working, like, what y'all want to sit and just look at me typing on the computer, making phone calls and stuff all day. Yeah, like, I'm not doing a whole ton of stuff that requires me to give a lot of footage. Then, like I said, when I am doing stuff, it's like I can't really vlog. Like, Saturday I was gonna vlog us cleaning up that house, but man, it was a beautiful big house. And we got there, we already had gotten there late, which is totally against who I am as a person, but the rain was so bad going down. And so we was like, I'd rather get there late than to get in a car accident. So that's what we did. And when I got there, I'm like, yeah, I don't want to spend too much time trying to vlog. I need to make up for the lost time because we're already late. Let's get in there, get out. What we kind of estimated to be a 3.5-4 hour cleaning ended up being a 5 hour cleaning. And I was exhausted when I left. I was exhausted. And so I got home pretty late. Sunday, it was nothing to vlog. I pretty much was just kind of resting from Saturday. So was nothing to really vlog. I really guess I could have did a laundry vlog because I did wash some clothes. But I haven't washed in a minute. This is my first time using my laundry room, because y'all know I actually take my clothes to a laundry place where they wash and fold your clothes for you. But we on a budget, so I had to do it myself. And I was going from that to laying down. So it really wasn't a day to vlog. So y'all just bear with me. I have a paper somewhere where I wrote down content to do, and I need to go revisit that so I can go ahead and start busting out some content for y'all. So y'all bear with me. We will be doing another week in the cleaning in Atlanta the end of this month, October 24th and 25th. So if you are a subscriber and you are in Atlanta, Georgia, and you would like to get the Brooms and Rags experience, please go to our website, www.broomsandrags.com, and go ahead and put in a request for a quote so we can get you on the list for our Atlanta, Georgia cleaning day. What else did I want to say? But to that point, I may vlog then. I actually have to go to Atlanta this week. You know, y'all know I'm always there. I have to go to Atlanta this week and for a cleaning. I'm only there for like a day and a half. I don't know. Like, that's the thing. Like, outside of cleaning, ain't nothing else going to be going on for me to actually vlog. So where I thought that I was just gonna have all this footage, I was like, okay, you know, going back to Birmingham, you know, all this, I'm gonna have all this footage, y'all. I don't have a lot of footage, so I don't want to be boring. So but I do know this, okay, so I do have a good vlog coming up. I will be going to Virginia, two trips. I'll be in Virginia the weekend of November the 8th. My family, there's two teams. You're either a Cowboys fan or you're a Pittsburgh Steelers fan. And they happen to be playing each other that weekend. And initially, we were going to be in Dallas at the football game. But COVID, we're not going. So, we're all meeting up in Virginia just to watch the game together. We haven't came together as a family in a long time. So, that's going to be super lit. So, I'll be able to vlog that. And then I'll be going to Delaware to my dad's installation service at the end of November, as well as for Thanksgiving. So that's going to be a really fun vlog, and I'll be able to vlog those. So I have a lot on the table. Because I'm a vlogging channel, I don't like sit down videos, and I told y'all that but I may do a couple of story times. Yeah, story times. I may do a pack with me. So I have some stuff I can do. I prefer to vlog. I don't really like sit down talking videos. So we'll see. But anyway, y'all forgive me for this choppy behind vlog. I mean, Friday I had y'all like thinking we about to be doing stuff and it didn't happen. And then that'd be the other thing. Like I plan stuff and then my schedule just flicks. So Friday I didn't get to do anything. Saturday I had y'all thinking we about to go do this cleaning. I didn't vlog it. I'm so sorry. I am trying to figure out content, vlogging content. But I do, like I said, I do have this where I wrote down a list of things that I wanted to do for YouTube. So I'm just going to go revisit that so I can get us some content. So, yeah, y'all. Hold on. Okay. So I'm just closing out this vlog. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Press the notification bell so that you can be alerted anytime I drop some new content. Give me some content ideas, something you would like to see me do. And that's it. I love you guys. Once again, thank you for clicking on my channel, and I'll see you guys in my next vlog. Bye, y'all.